The video, it doesn't work as well as the photos because the shutter opens up wider and it gets overexposed. But you can still make out the sunspot in the middle of it.